This is Fletcher Mackel at Saints Camp. Coach Sean Payton just finished the press conference, his first since the team beat Carolina 2 weeks ago. The Saints, of course, coming off a bye. They play the Seattle Seahawks this week in the Superdome. Three players did not practice today. Safety Darren Sharper, he still has a slight knee issue. Jeremy Shockey, who injured his ribs against the Carolina Panthers. And Pierre Thomas, who has been out since week three against Atlanta with an ankle injury. Coach Sean Payton says we'll get another injury update later in the week. He wouldn't say if those players would play or sit this week against the Seahawks. Reggie Bush, who's been out since week two with a broken fibula, which he suffered against the San Francisco 49ers, was limited in practice. Coach Sean Payton says that he's optimistic he will play, although he said he wasn't sure of Reggie's workload, meaning he's not sure if he's going to return punts and play running back, or maybe just play running back and let Lance Moore continue to return punts. We'll have plenty more on all these stories coming up in later newscasts today at 4, 5, and 6.